again!
Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on.
Yeah!
Woke up blue. Baby, come back!
Yeah. No, 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 no!
Hello, welcome to the happiest place on the internet. My name is Alan Morn, and girl, look at what came in the mail today. The Patrick Star Matte Collection!
Oh, look at this real quick.
So today, I'm going to be doing a review. If you guys like this video, make sure you give it a like, and girl, also make sure to subscribe! I saw this in the mail, and I was like, girl, I don't do reviews, but when I do, it better be a Patrick Star Matte collaboration. This is like a full on 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12 piece set.
Oh yeah.
I did test out the products a little bit. Dipped my toe in the Patrick Star Matte collection. So I'm really excited we can like test this out together. She better work isn't working right now. Patrick, I don't know if you're watching, but if you are, I'm so incredibly happy and proud of you. Mama Star, I can't believe you got your own lipstick. That's amazing. Patrick's just repping all us Filipinos out there. I'm so excited to try this collection. Let's do it! I'm gonna start off, I should probably, probably put a base on. My favorite gorgeous moisturizer. Every time I put this on, I feel like a queen. Woo. While I'm moisturizing my face, I might as well moisturize my lips. Yo, this winter is killing me. Down here in Canada, it's literally negative 20 degrees Celsius. I'm using this lip balm. You need the heavy duty stuff for for this winter. All right, now I've never tried this one. This is the Maybelline Superstay Full Coverage Foundation. I hope that this is my shade. It's Sun Beige 310. Thing.
Oh, it's a pull.
And then the back of my hand. Normally I use my beauty blender, but I'm feeling my Fenty beauty brush today.
If we're doing a review on Patrick Star, we're gonna go all out.
Do you get McDonald's?
Yeah.
Woo! Tarte shaped cape all on the high points of my face.
Blend this out.
All right, first Patrick product. First Patrick product that we're using is Patrick's powder. This is what it looks like. I'm so excited. Patrick is iconic first setting powder. Well, take this out so that they can get the actual powder. There we go. So this is what it looks like. It's like a pinky color.
And try and bake with this baby.
I don't bake often, but when I do for Patrick. Cute.
Wait, what does Patrick do on his makeup tutorials? He goes literally beating his face.
Literally Patrick. Now, while we bake, I am filling my eyebrows. Woo. I'm using my Goofproof pencil and Gimme Brow. It's black because blue literally ate the bottom of it. Blue is the devil dog. Hmm? Blue? She knows I'm talking about her. Recently, I've been filling in my brows with a color that's a little bit lighter than my actual brow tone. And I think it's just a more natural look and I've been really liking it. As opposed to the black that my eyebrows are when I fill it in. Sometimes I feel like my eyes look a little bit drawn on. And then highlight in the brow. My Maybelline Brow Highlighter cleans everything. Now with the big fluffy brush, I'm just gonna dust this powder off. That felt good. That feels really good.
Thank you. Thank you.
Oh. This is my dinner.
Do you have sweet and sour sauce?
Blue, what's this?
My snack?
What are you barking about? I think she mostly just wants chicken nuggets.
Come here.
Hey, Blue, go close it.
Blue's reviewing Patrick Star, Patrick's powder. Blue says this powder is really good.
Looks like you have lots on though.
Because I put a full coverage foundation on. But normally don't put full coverage foundations on.
Patrick looks good. I like the way he did your makeup.
Yeah. I like it.
Okay, can you close it?
Oh, also, smells like nothing. Someone said to do the flashback test. Not bad. All right, now I'm gonna bronze up. Matt, give me sun.
Did you fart?
Yeah, you did. Stinky now.
It wasn't me.
It was you.
Are you falling asleep on me?
Did you sleep fart?
I think you slept fart.
Good girl. The setting powder feels good. I feel like my makeup isn't going to budge at all. Like, I feel like my makeup is like it's settled in, it had kids, it's married, got a house, it's paying off its mortgage. It's not going anywhere, you know? Like, it just, I'm feeling good about it. Where's my Fenty Beauty brush? Huh? You didn't eat this one? Fun fact, Blue ate one of these brushes. It was Haley's when she came over, if you guys saw the vlogs from Vlogmas. I'd say in comparison to my favorite powder right now, it's the Too Faced Peach Perfect powder. In comparison, I'd say that they're so identical. They're both that pinky color. The only thing that I kind of like in this one a little bit more than this one is this one smells like peaches. But I know a lot of us don't like some scents, so this would be really good if you don't. A good 9 out of 10. Now blush, I'm using my Wet n Wild blush in Mellow Wine.
Because when Patrick was making his makeup collection, he was all mellow and then drinking some wine. I don't know what I'm doing.
Brought some color into the face. For the highlighter, I'm gonna give this a try. It's the Oh Darling Extra Dimension Skin Finish. It's just like a gold color I really like. Wait, I forgot. I remember back in the day when Patrick did my makeup. Do you guys remember that collab? I was asking for advice. I was like, how do you put highlighter on right after you bake? Like, I don't know how. And he said, girl, watch this. MAC Fix Plus. So he just kind of like, okay. Okay. and then apply the highlighter, he said.
Yeah, see, that was so much better.
I'm gonna put a little bit on the bridge of my nose, the inner corner, the cupid's bow, and my chin. Oh no, I should have put his eyeshadows on the inner corner. It's okay, moving on. Moving on to eyeshadow. So Patrick has two eyeshadow palettes.
Sorry.
So he has Glam AF and then Goal Getter.
Can I please eat my nuggets in peace? Chicken nuggets aren't for puppies. I'm sorry. That's just the rules. Sit. No matter how cute you are, it's not good for you.
So all of these are pre-existing eyeshadows that Mac already had, except for, oh my god. So I'm gonna try and mix these two and create the perfect, I'm gonna try and do a cut crease eyeshadow makeup look. I'm kind of digging this one a bit more. And I'm gonna try and kind of mix them both. But before we get too ahead of ourselves, let's try it. Let's swatch them. This is the Patrick Star Glam AF eyeshadow palette. So here are all the colors. We got this guy. We got Brulé, Oh My God, Saddle, and Embark. On the other hand, we're gonna do Goal Getter. Just on my fingers. Oh my god. So here's all of the Goal Getter swatches.
Here's them together.
Damn.
I'm getting soft brown and a soft
blending brush.
And I'm just gonna put that in the crease of my eye. This is gonna be your transition shade.
Makeup artist booty guru Adeline coming out.
I'm also gonna put the soft brown underneath my eyes as well.
Beautiful, darling.
Sorry. It's the McDonald's. Now I'm taking Swiss chocolate. And I'm gonna put that on the outer part of my eye. Now I'm gonna grab a teeny tiny bit of I'm Into It on a little brush. Act like I'm doing a winged eyeliner with this. And I'm also gonna be putting this underneath my eye. Woo! That's what it looks like. And now I'm actually creating the cut crease with my boing concealer on a flat brush. And I'm just gonna sculpt out.
Okie doke!
Now I wanna take Oh My God and I wanna put this as my eyelid color.
Oh my god! Looking mighty fine!
It's such a good champagne silver color. Perfect for New Year's. Honestly, perfect for everyday inner corner. Taking Brulé and I'm using this to highlight my brow bone. Okay, what do I think overall? I think overall, you know, I did think I liked this palette better, but now that I've actually tested them out and used them, I think this one is a good everyday palette and good for traveling. These are literally all of the colors that I use. I use this on the crease, this on the outer corner, this on the brow bone highlight, and then this on the inner corner highlight. Staple palette. It's so realistic, and I love the warm orangey brown. I really appreciate Patrick looking out for us Filipinos. Packaging is beautiful. The only thing is I have to, like, this is with every eyeshadow palette. I, like, touch it up so that it's, like, perfectly clean. But Patrick's eyeshadows, 9 out of 10. They blended beautifully. Uber pigmented. You know what? No, this is a 10 out of 10. You guys know my favorite eyelashes. I tell you guys every single time. Kiss 11 eyelashes from the drugstore. Also my favorite duo eyelash glue. Gonna get this bad boy in the back of my hand.
Could you imagine the Patrick Star eyelashes if you could create eyelashes with Mac?
Whoa! So Patrick, I better see some eyelashes because I know you.
They're gonna be good if you make them.
Everybody's got a thing. Ooh, their face is the thing. Don't you worry about a thing, mama. Just I'll be standing. Don't you worry about a thing! Woo! Oh, by the way, I'm using my Voluminous Lash Paradise L'Oreal Mascara. I think that he's honestly a dupe for the Too Faced Better Than Sex Mascara.
So, I'm putting on mascara.
On top and bottom eyelashes to blend my normal ones with the fake eyelashes. Eyelashes make such a big difference. Oh my god. I'm gonna wipe off these swatches so that we can move on to lips now. We got lots of lip products to cover. 3 lipsticks, 3 lip glosses, and 3 lip liner. Here's the lipstick packaging in all of their glory. Here we got Mama Star, She Better Work, and Patrick Wu. They have their matching lip glosses.
Ooh.
And then lastly, we got the lip liners. This kind of confused me at first because they're not corresponding lip liners. They don't match, but I can see which one goes with which.
That's it!
Ooh. It smells, wait, I smell something. This, hold up, vanilla. Wait, I have to really focus. I think it's vanilla.
I appreciate the vanilla. I like me and my smells, that's stupid though.
But not gonna lie, my favorite is Mama Star. I follow Mama Star on Instagram. Those words are like, hello world. And I think that's why, look at. He put, hello world. And she's always like, put one step in front of the other. I love her, she's the Filipino mom.
You know what, screw it. We're gonna put all three of them on our lip.
Let's start off with Patrick Wu. So this is Brick Lip Pencil. This is Patrick Wu lipstick on its own. matte lipstick.
Amazing. It matches my shirt right now.
Oh, Canada. Oh, Canada. And then this is the Patrick Star lip gloss. Wow, iconic. This, I feel like this color will just, it will look good on everyone's skin tone. This looks so good. It's very moisturizing on the lips, which I really like. Red makes your teeth look white. I feel like a CEO in this lipstick. Like, I feel like I can have my own MAC collaboration. Let's try on the next one. Whenever I lose my Fenty brush, I think that Blue ate it. Here it is. All right, now let's try She Better Work. So here's the edge-to-edge lip liner. Normally, I feel like pinks like this never really look good on me. I always felt like it's just like, you know, it's like a white person shade. But I trust Patrick, and this is his first line. Maybe it'll look good. Here's a She Better Work lipstick. Ooh. I don't know, I just feel like this color kind of like makes me look like sick. But let's see, let's try it on with the lip gloss. She Better Work lip gloss. To be honest, I really want to like it, but I really don't like this color on me. But yeah, I mean, it could look good on different skin tones. Maybe if I had a different blush. I don't know. This one's just not my favorite for me. Maybe I'll give it to my cousins or something. I mean, the product itself is amazing. It's just like, the color for me is not my favorite. But I bet it looks freaking amazing on Patrick! Right now, the mahogany lip liner. I'm kidding. Mom, if I ever have a MAC collection, I'll name one lipstick after you.
That'd be nice.
Psych! Mom! Let's be real. If I actually had a MAC collection, I'd probably name it after Blue. Here's the lip liner.
Why would you name it Matt? Matt.
Matt, because Matt?
Yeah.
I'll give you 10% for that name. Mama Star lipstick. I feel like he made this lipstick for us Filipinos out there because, hey, I don't know if this is TMI. Probably is a little bit TMI, but apparently your perfect shade of your lipstick is the color of your nipple. I don't know, I feel like this color looks so good on tan skin tone. This mauve, you guys know me and my mauves. I love mauve lipsticks.
I like this one. It's real nice.
And then wait for it. I already tried this on, so I'm like kind of cheating, but here's the Mama Star lip gloss. This is a matte, by the way, too. Yeah, all of them are, no, wait,
what?
This is a satin lipstick, actually.
Ooh, I'm feeling myself.
This is my favorite. I love, that was everything, right? We tried out absolutely everything. Makeup is a one size fits all. Yeah, it is, Patrick. Yeah, it is. Overall thoughts. Drum roll. If I were to ever go into MAC and pay with my own money, I think things that I would definitely get. I love Patrick's powder. Mm. This one out of the two are my favorite. Glam AF eyeshadow palette. Plus, it has his own eyeshadow.
What's the
baby
there?
Mom, I'm trying to film. I'm wearing Mama Star. And then I think Mama Star is, to be honest, my favorite. So I would get mahogany lip liner, Mama Star lipstick, and Mama Star lip gloss. Those are my personal favorites, but I love absolutely everything. All of the products are amazing. I think the only thing that didn't really work out for me was that one lip color. She Better Work. Nothing was wrong with it. I didn't really like the color. Me personally. Yeah, let's put some setting spray on this baby. Don't you want? Everybody, okay, all nighter. Scent spray. You guys, I honestly feel like Patrick right now. I feel like a queen. All of this makeup was so luxurious and amazing. I'm so excited for all of his new collections to come out. You better believe that I'm gonna be trying them out. Let's try a thumbnail. We got lots of thumbnail options. If you guys like this video and you love Patrick Star, make sure to give it a big thumbs up and also make sure to subscribe to this channel and my vlog channel where I vlog almost every single day and we upload almost every single week on this channel. We try. Comment any videos you want me to do in 2018. I love you guys so much. Have a beautiful, magical, wonderful day and I'll see you all in the next video. That's all I know in Tagalog. I'm a fake Filipino.